by buying, say, Rolls Royce cars. So on, that is not investment. Don't get confused.
Yes, sir.
Did you get that? That is not investment at all. That is expenses. So whatever the cash inflow I'm talking about, they are net of expenses. Yeah? For example, in my case, I wanted to start a big business. When you have profit and loss account or income statement seen, you will see sales on the top, sales, other income, you add it. From that, you deduct all costs or expenditure, then deduct depreciation and so on. So expenses are different from investment. Investment is known as capital expenditure. It is not day-to-day or periodic expenditure. So again, coming back to my question, when I asked you, investment happens one time or multiple times? That all depends on business. Okay?